What's going on, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy, Duff.
It's your boy, Ross.
We're in the
Clutch.
Hey, back to ladies and gentlemen of the Vintage that you feel me?
Utopia.
Utopia.
By Travis Scott, man.
Yeah, man. Y'all been waiting on this one, huh?
Yeah, they have been, where's the Utopia at? Where's the reaction? It's finally here, man. Shout out to the Patreon subscribers. You guys get to check this out in its full entirety. No cuts or nothing like that. And we'll drop it on YouTube later. Obviously, we have to cut it up on YouTube because, you know, copyrights, it'll get blocked.
Yeah,
so, hey, man, this is the benefits of being a part of the Patreon. You get to get videos exclusively early before, you know, everyone else. And, yeah, man, I'm looking forward to it. Heard some pretty good reviews so far from people that's listened to it. They said they like it. And there's been some people that's like, it's not better than Astroworld, his previous project. And Astroworld was really good. I enjoyed that project from him. So it's going to be a tall task to see. You got to get into your reviewer bag. It's going to be a tall task to see if he can live up to that project, because it was really good, in my opinion.
Well, Dan, I will say that I haven't heard anything yet. I tried to stay away from social media, from any of the, you know, quotables
that people
post on Twitter or X now. I don't know what's going on with that. I guess we'll have to talk about that as well. Yeah. But try to stay away from a lot of the conversation. So I'm going in blind.
Yeah, same
outside
here, man.
Of what you just said. Yeah. So we're finna check it out right now. I'm not gonna waste you guys' time or anything. So
y'all
starting off with
on
number
it.
One. it's a play on words with the hyena thing going on here. I see what
hyena.
You did there.
Hyena.
This is what confuses kids in school.
Yeah. How you spell hyena?
Hyena.
H-Y-A-E-N-A. That's incorrect. But Travis spelled it that way.
On Utopia.
All right, let's check this out, man.
Call your mom. Number one. Let's go.
Woo!
The situation we are in at this time, neither a good one, nor is it someone blessed. It can change. It can stay the same. I can see. I can make my claim. Hell. Hell. Hell.
I just need to make sure what album we listening to.
Yeah, I'm trying to make sure too. There ain't no demonic voice about to come on.
I still got a little bit of water left. We just got to bless it first and then,
just... Right on the computer, man. It's the hails.
Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here and I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you did, now how you came close.
Yeah.
Cause I get bobblehead like I done made pro. I made Italian bread like I done made dough. I be all around the map. Write a show by myself like I'm Chelsea Handler. Or write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Grammer. Name the Jet Jayhawk cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's balding in my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's slamming water while we gotta fill the stanza. With slaps in the anthems. Poetic justice, I got you in all my stanzas. With your model stances. You everything I know about it. Know about it, know about it, know about it.
This is the most I've heard him like rap, like where I can hear him.
Yeah, without the extra effects to his voice. Yeah. Be interesting if more of the album's going to be like this.
That would be pretty interesting. I'm not saying he don't rap.
But
y'all know what I mean.
He's more, he has the melodic vibe, so he's always been more he creates the vibes and the melodies.
I'll be honest.
You know, rather than just kind of just going in, kind of rapping where you hear his actual voice. So.
And for that to be the first track too?
Interesting.
All right.
With your model stances, you everything I know about it. Know about it, 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 know about it.
Well, we know where you shall go.
See no
supposed to be no, so I took the biggest boat. We stayed down for life. It's like a jingle to do them all. We too much involved to spend a single ounce of time. She bust a whole ounce by doing lines. I had to leave like the leaves do trees. I finally home. My wife distressed them. That tears that sweat. We took them 35 to 1 like the shit roulette. All that begging pardon. We done lit up every set. Told the bitch I'm never finished. That's to say the least. Buy it, never lease it, but I gotta lease a mobile phone. The type of pieces, Met Gala night, Jesus. Skip it, hit the city, party pack, I got it with me. I'm shoddy while I let you with me. I'm too busy, let you ride Bentley till it's empty. Gotta feel me, pockets dumb fat, and I got a skinny squad is with me. And that's everything I know about it. I know about it.
I like this.
Yeah, I do.
Just ready for the next bop. Yeah.
Mother Earth is pregnant for the third time. For y'all have knocked her up. I have tasted the maggots in the mind of the universe. I was not offended. For I knew I had to rise above it all. Or drown in my own shit.
That was a nice little intro, man.
Nah, that was tough.
That is a very nice intro. Very, very nice.
Seemed like
intro.
The beat was taking you for, for a ride at the like 30 seconds of the beat left too.
I like that, man. I like him rapping on there where, you know, it was more just him rapping. You know what I'm saying? I can appreciate that.
Had us bopping like this.
Yeah, nah, I like that intro, man. All right, well, let's see. We about to dive into this.
Off good. Yeah. Number two. All right. Thankfully, we get into some thank God. Put some God somewhere in this. Because that hail in the beginning was just like, ooh, I don't know, man. Yeah, short reaction. All right. Number two. Thank God.
I won't doubt it. He won't mislead all his followers. Praying on the process. Mind and spirit. Feel like I'm floating in my prime time. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in.
Goodbye, it's life. For times, for life. For life, for now, my eyes. Thank God I'm free tonight.
Got God on the line. To the devil I'm fine.
Yeah.
He always trying.
Yeah. I like this. I like this message, man.
Got God on the line.
To the devil, I'm fine.
We good over here.
Yeah, we good, bro.
We good over here.
We good. Okay. We don't need what you selling. I'm good on it. I'm on the line with God right now. So yeah, I'm good. I'm busy.
Yeah. That's a tweet or an X.
I like this, man. This is an ad for me, bro. That's I like this.
Tweet. We'll have to figure it out.
This is nice right here.
He always trying. Trying his best.
Yeah.
Top of the pole.
Yeah.
Me and my bros. When the story gets told, it's gonna be BMF. This shit sound hard. It wasn't made easy. We can't live twice.
Nope.
Thank God I'm breathing.
Hey, amen. Sure.
We gotta go now. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in.
I like the message.
Still no pressure. Thank God I breathe.
Yeah.
'Cause shit I speak is what they need. I tell no lies. I'm still up top and still can't drop what they not. Last day was filled with slaps. I guess gotta run this shit back. Then like the way this shit went down at the awards, I admitted it turned to a...
Don't switch the beat up like
that. Don't start
switching it up and spazzing.
Cold little beat right there.
Don't start switching the beat up and spazzing, Travis. Jeez. Come on now. Chill, Mr. Scott.
I'm still up top and still can't drop what they not.
last day was filled with slaps. I guess gotta run this shit back. Can't like the way this shit went down. At the awards, I admitted it turned to a beast. It's that shit right here that get me going. After I pop me a piece, where did we killing the critics and killing the hate? Might gotta talk to a priest. We evolved and knocked down walls. This shit's outrageous. A quarterback calls, I don't like 12 except Tom Brady. Can show my stock, I still stay tall, you still can't trade me.
Yeah.
Storms are minor, but you know she live in major.
When you fly, that was dope. That's right, Dad. Oh, that was tough, man.
That's adorable.
Oh man, this is cool.
Storms are minor, but you know she live in major.
That's right, Daddy. This is a bro. I like this song. I like this a lot.
It's a dope message behind it. You know, like live life right now. Goodbyes, that's life. You know what I'm saying? Live in the now. You know, this is a
dope
way to put that message around.
I like this one. Thank God.
And it's early in the album too. So that's another thing you gotta appreciate.
That's right, Daddy.
When you flying up the side, ain't no cables. Shit so lit, what happened in Vegas and stay in Vegas. Morning time, we check the news, we made the papers.
Hey, nah, this was good.
No, it was.
Production on it was great. Definitely got that cinematic vibe.
Yeah, man, you leaving space on there for me and all that.
Nah, this was a good one. Featuring definitely good. Add for me, man. Liking the first two tracks so far.
We got 19 tracks overall.
Yeah,
first two is coming in pretty solid. So we're gonna get into number three right now, Modern Jam. But I do like the messaging. Thank God. You know, a lot of people need to hear about how you gotta live for now, goodbyes and everything like that. That's just a part of life.
For sure,
y'all gotta go through it. But it's a dope way to put a tune to something like that as well.
Let's
turn
do
it
into
an anthem. Number three, Modern Jam featuring Tizo Touchdown.
All right, let's do it.
You're like a bi girl on a bicycle. Gotcha.
It's always, every rapper has those corny bars, bro. Every rapper's going to always have some corny
bars. I like a bi girl on a
bicycle. Okay. All right. Thanks, Travis.
We're not going to give bike sexuality.
All right.
That's what we're not going to do.
Thanks, Travis.
And brought him on for friends. This shit punk, put it on the Bible. I like a bi girl on a bicycle.
Whoa.
Then I bought a car, now she feeling entitled. My dick so hard, poking like the Eiffel. I just need the world, I ain't hard to please. Where I keep the knowledge, think I'm Socrates. I got him levitating way off the knees. The way I make it jump, I make it hard to breathe. It's like... Denial later.
Yo, this Kanye vibe.
Yeah, I'm about to say, what?
This is Def. I think Kanye was one of the writers on this too. Yeah,
that makes sense. Is it because he made the beat?
It could. I don't know if he's one of the producers, but I did see one of the credits was Kanye West on here.
Gotcha.
Yeah. This makes sense.
Got the show. Know it's been a year since I seen the road. Had me inside like I'm on parole. I'm outside like I'm on patrol. I hear the zeitgeist, now I'm in the zone. You know they say you up when you're finally free. It won't feel right if it's only me. If you scared, nigga, say your grace. I got the formula like I own the race. I got the keys with me like I own the place. If these niggas on top, then I'm out of space. I'd rather spend it on you than on Uncle Sam. Get a shit my all, but don't give a damn.
Even Lord
in
a knows.
Minute, yeah. Summer jam. I told her buckle up, cause it's going down. It's like
I like the verses though. like the actual verses and him rapping.
It's everything else.
Yeah, this part. That's definitely Kanye inspired, bro. Yeah. Everything else sound cool when he's rapping and the beat is kind of knocking, bro. I was like, all right, cool.
This is gonna be in fashion shows. It's gonna be
there. We go. Yeah, this is why
gay clubs.
This is why it makes it. This I can see this. Now that you said that, this is like a runway track. Yeah. Like I can see this, and it makes sense. Kanye's big into fashion, so he would know what would get some type of play. So I get it. I understand. It definitely has that vibe. I can see it. So this is really what they're. Yeah. I don't think this is a bumping around in the whip track. This is specifically.
If it's for you though, like you.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, but I. It's,
it, cards your runway.
It definitely giving runway vibes.
For sure.
And that's not a bad thing. Get your bag, man.
Yeah. Oh, I know you lying.
Yep. Coming down the runway now in the latest Gucci trend. Oh, it's the latest Astro Boots this year in season. We have the Astro Boots, the yellow ones fused with Crocs.
Look at her walk. She's owning it. She's owning the room. I don't even know if they commentate a fast show.
We no, they don't. They don't. This is definitely.
What is that?
I definitely know some niggas skip this song. The hell is this? Fuck Travis.
Before she let me in, she gotta pat me down. Wow. It's gonna be in the gay clubs. Dudes with their crop tops.
Yeah. Well, that modern jam.
Wasn't for me.
It wasn't for me. I did like the rapping on the hook, but it was not for me.
I feel like if the rapping was on a different beat,
maybe
it would have probably went. Oh, I would have been able to enjoy it more.
Yeah.
But for my style of music, not my cup of tea.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, man. I can see where this is played at. Definitely at a fashion show on the runway. I can see this show. All right.
Or for Pride Month.
That too. Or any month, man. You're not just going to leave for one month. Anywho, my eyes. The next one.
I know one thing. You better in there. Stop.
All right. Let's see what he has for us. My eyes, man.
When I look in your eyes, I see I was just bullshit.
Oh, man. What's going on,
Did
man?
Did you hear it, though?
Barely.
It sounded similar to what I was saying.
I barely heard it look like he doing the Drake whisper. I'm like, oh, no. And it definitely do sound like this thing got the script for the lyrics. This exact. Hey, Dub, I thought you didn't listen to this.
Promise.
Yeah, he definitely got the effects on the vocals on this one. I'm fine.
Hell no. What was that? That was damn near a minute.
That was a minute of random. Let me try this new sound effect.
Underwater effect.
Definitely, bro.
In the bag. What a fish sound like when you buy it from the store.
Yeah,
and
bro.
It's in that little carrying bag.
Damn, man.
See?
1,000 on my feet. Stacks spreaded on my seat. 10,000 on my eyes. Roly poly on my wrist. Gotta make a flight, big day, slumming no FaceTime, 50K, wondering why I'm storming off no race.
So much going on in these tracks, bro.
It's a lot going. It's a lot happening.
This one is a no for me just off the first minute and 7 seconds. It's a lot too much going on. Like we said at the beginning, it was cool to actually just kind of hear him rap without the extra vocal effects. This is like overload. He said, I'm going to use all the vocal effects. And not. And I'm, hey, look, it's cool. You want to try something new? For me, it ain't it. just nah, it's just too much, bro.
Doing that. That's SpongeBob something, but yeah.
Like when he was sleeping. Yeah. When he sleeps, that's how he snores.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Going on a walk with a new suit armor. New suit dimpo, take it a sauna. Humidity from a sleeping armor. Cupid creeping and sleep with armor. 3 times it gave me TNT. Still same phone, AT&T. Still getting news very vividly.
Yeah, it's just 3 times to get me teen. Still the same phone, 18, teen.
Whoa.
We gotta get through this, man.
Come on. Dog, no, hell no. Still the same phone, 18, teen.
Yeah, come on, man.
Come on, Travis. T. Cupid creepin' sleep with a hummer.
3 times it gave me TNT. Still safe on AT&T. That's crazy. Still getting the news very vividly. Beefing that fuck a beef. Smoking those bitches every reef. Honey don't feel no terry. Even when they eat, they cheat. Every time we meet naive.
Run it back. It's mad how I got something. It's mad how I got so high. It's mad how you get me high. Who is that? Who did that sound like? Sampha? I could be wrong, but y'all know who I'm talking about.
I mean, it's a switch up. I don't know. Sound like it's a switch up.
Don't bullshit us with 3 minutes and then go crazy on the end.
I have a feeling that's probably what's gonna happen. Maybe.
This is a trick. This is a trick to make you listen to the whole
song. Yeah,
yeah, because
that's the part I want
to
hear.
Right. So now you're gonna always play the song, but you're gonna go to the last minute.
Yeah, that. I don't know if that's still gonna be an ad though, because I gotta skip to the half of the song. I can do it with songs where the first half is good and the rest is like, what's that Lil Wayne song? Start Straight Shots and then Pop Bottles. People only listen to Lil Wayne verse.
When, as soon as you hear Birdman.
Man, yeah, you cut it off. Cut it off. Man, it's perfect. Here, you got to go through two. Nah.
That's a lot. But it depends on how heavy the end is, though.
We'll see. Well,
all right, let's check it out. Let's see.
Because I was ready to skip it at first.
Yeah, the facts. Till that beat popped in. Then it's like, all right, it could be something.
Yeah.
That's how I should have started it.
Yeah. Should have started off this way. I fucked up. Y'all now paid.
Right. Look at my eyes. Tell me your tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul. And tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face. And my picture perfect. Or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling. Tell your demise. I'm with to my side. To push back the ceiling. And push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights. And right by my side. All I see is the sea of people that round me. If they just knew what Scotty would do. To jump out the stage and say I'm a child. If things are created. But I'm persuaded. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah. That shit by the state, I'm a hero. I took it for zero. The flame you saying, I read it for miles. The shit wasn't love. They got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. A couple of guns inside of the school. I gave them the tools to get it off the ground. They say they're the ones when they make their ears. Can't look in the mirror. That shit by. I stand on the stage. I give them the rage. I'm turning it down. Containing keep out. We do in the streets. We do it for keys. We do it for rights. I'm 52 weeks. This shit ain't for pleasure. I'm coming to tweak. This shit is forever. Infinity number 8. Yeah, we write it and wrap it around. I take me a beat and I turn to a beast. By the crib on the hill. Made it harder to reach. By a couple more words. Cause I need it most.
bought a couple more watches. I needed more time to buy the condo. It was smarter than least. And I bought some more ice cause I bought it. And he made a cast on my dish. So she never go cheat. If I gave you a day in my life or a day in my eyes, don't blink.
I wish it was that.
That was tough.
My eyes, I wish that was it. That was... It's still a no because you got to go through 2 minutes of...
It's a half a no.
Yeah, half a no, but it's just... That's disappointing. Because I was like, yeah, that shit went crazy. I like that ending. That flow, the case, what he was talking about.
Yeah.
I like that. But
that
first part was just a whole bunch of experimentation that did not land it. For me, personally.
So I give them 4.5.
Yeah, that's a half, but
you got I've never rated
sift through
a track a half. That's crazy. All right, 5, God's Country.
All right. Back hopefully with a positive message, man.
Hopefully, man. Okay, coming
uh-oh.
In tough with the.
Okay.
Who country?
God's country.
Who country?
Yeah. Only one ain't watching it. Yeah. It ain't up to you no more. God country, this is war. He in his bag now. Waking up, I see the light. I've been drunk and it's all right.
All right, don't lose it. Come on. We'll tip the whip, but it's a bite. It's demon time, I got it on me. Might earn a tip drop overnight. Where Louis shakes to block my psyche. It's out as hell, well, where the ice is.
Yeah.
God's
country, not in Montgomery. Go Ted Bundy, then go home and play Al Bundy.
Damn.
The car black, and you know it got a sky limit.
Damn.
I make a meal every, you decide, choice is yours. The butterfly reflect the doors.
Damn, butterfly, okay.
I hit the gas with metamorph. Couldn't get the shit off credit score. 100,000 packed the fans.
Couldn't get it off credit score.
Yeah.
Got him jumping with no hands. Need more spaces when we jam. In God's country with the fam. Yeah. Oh.
I ain't gonna lie to you. I could definitely bump this. This is like a nice little cruise, little vibe. That beat. Yeah. Just pull up. Yeah, what y'all getting into, man? Shit, we about to pop out. What you getting into? Shit, I don't know. I'm just trying to figure out. Hey, man, that was bumping. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
The Carl Black, too? It's cool on there. It's cool on there.
Just roll down the tent just a little bit. I'm adding this one. I like that one.
This God's Country.
I like that one, bro.
Don't
that was,
forget.
That I like that one.
Yeah, no, it was cool. I'm going to have to listen to the car to give my...
I think that's review. More of a bump in the car.
I'm going to have to hear it.
I like that one. All right.
All right, 5, God's Country.
All right, next one is...
Sirens.
Ooh, should be an interesting one. Y'all watch out for them sirens, man.
I'm going to drive them fast, too.
relax.
Dash camming with Ross.
Okay, what you gonna do with this? Oh, he really switched it up on this one.
We have to spread out the word. I was too damn determined. Back in me needed refurbished. I was the top with no service. Watches in our playing verses. They in the bushes, they lurking. Might gotta call the insurgents. She wanna fuck with a purpose.
This beat is wild. I can see this going crazy at a concert. Ooh, someone on the set. Yeah, I can see this going.
Michael, I get a Michael Jackson style beat in somewhere in there.
Mm-hmm.
It's like in there somewhere.
This is definitely.
Now I got your attention. It's wide and beaten. Bow this evening. You never leaving. Clock out, we sneaking. All the demons need a reason.
They was in there both playing around, yeah, wasn't they?
2 a.m. to 2 in the afternoon. It's a festival right in my room. Soon as the sun of you.
Bro, this beats. Jeez.
We out to Cancun. We gon' have some more just before we out the room. Back outside, it ain't no type of Zooms. 1.2, that's a whole lot on the room. That's a whole lot of is live. Remember days that I couldn't get by. Now that's how they come with it inside. Now you'll be you, we gotta resize. I can't give all this credit to Cole, okay? By the way, I be wearing a smile. I know sometimes I be in denial. I know sometimes I be in the wild. How I rockin' if rockin' if.
Come on, keep up. Can't do this one. Gotta take a sensor beam to do this one. Slowed it down.
Mm-hmm. This beat was fucking crazy. I like this part.
I can appreciate the production on this.
Utopia.
What makes you say this isn't utopia?
Uh-oh.
All right.
I mean, I don't know.
Guess we're going straight into number 7.
Mm-hmm.
Meltdown featuring Drake.
It's just your hotel room.
Yeah. It looks perfect to me.
This nigga Drake. He said I thought we was going to Utopia. What makes you think this isn't? Well, it just really looks like your hotel room. Shit, it looks perfect to me.
Looks good to me.
Drake is... a fucking menace, bro. Just only he could pull that shit. It looks like utopia to me, nigga. What you talking about? We got a bed, we got you, we got room service, and you know Drake ain't staying in no cheap ass hotel.
Of course not.
So it's probably utopia, it for legit.
Probably is, lucky. Just with bedding. We'll get into number 7, Meltdown featuring Drake.
Oh, by the way, there was things being said on Twitter.
I ain't hear nothing.
He sent some shots. He sent some shots of Pusha, man.
Oh, that's what you told me.
Yeah, I told you. He sent some shots at Pusha. I don't know what was said. I just know people was talking about it. So I was like, all right, let's see what happens.
I don't want to hear no more shots.
You know he gonna be sending shots for until the end of time.
Not no direct. Not if he drops something and you can't respond.
He gonna be sending shots until the end of time, bro. That's it. That's
it's gonna look corny if you sending shots and the dude is directly sending haymakers towards you.
He ain't sending. Bush hasn't sent nothing since the original diss, but I mean that's all.
I get what I'm saying.
I get what you're saying, but I'm guessing. I don't know, man. Maybe I don't know. That seems like there's some more stuff going on. Well, I ain't gonna say his name. who shall not be named. I don't.
What are you talking about? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Your people.
What, my people? I don't know them niggas.
I ain't even say nobody. See? You done told on yourself.
Let's get into this video, man. If you know, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen,
if you do know.
Hey, we're finna get into number 7, Meltdown.
It's a meltdown for real.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Not the
tensions yet. Is definitely rising.
Uh-oh. Got the scary beat in the back. Little
tea time.
He's teed up.
Tea time
like I got a cup of this shit. Tea time like golf at 5:45. I love the fuck on a regular bitch. Famous hoes lame, but they stay on my dick. Heard your new joint, it's embarrassing shit.
Damn, this beat is fucking nasty. That nigga came in.
You know where I get tea time from? Calvin Cambridge.
Mm-hmm.
From Like Mike.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this he can't. That production.
Wait, you heard this before, bro.
No, I actually haven't, bro. Yeah, that's why I'm like, this shit. Nice. I actually haven't heard this.
I heard you when you pulled up today.
T-Talk. Yeah. I didn't say no fucking T-Talk. This nigga cap.
He turned it down.
He definitely did say that. Sorry, T-Talk.
Take it back. We got to do that right.
Bro, tensions is definitely got rising. That little scary aura to it. Like,
it's like teed up right Darkwing tapes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Tea time.
That's how he looked when he recorded
tea
this.
Mm-hmm.
Tea time like I got a cup of this shit. Tea time like golf at a quarter to six. I love to fuck on a regular bitch. Famous hoes lame, but they stay on my dick. Heard your new joint, it's embarrassing shit. You talk to the cops on some therapist shit. Mm. You act like you love this American shit. But really the truth is you're scared of the six. Yeah, you scared of the six.
You act like you love this American shit.
Work on the flute. Now you wanna go and inherit the shit. Don't talk to the boy about comparison shit. But come to the boy on some arrogant shit. The weapons we got is some terrorist shit. Like TV producers, we airing the shit.
That was like TV. You like hear the noise when it's rolling?
Come on, Ross.
Okay.
I see what you did.
Okay.
We airing this shit.
He talking this shit on this one.
Kind of cooked in the beginning.
He talking this shit on this one. I don't know, man. Whew, all right.
He said you act like you love this American shit.
Mm.
Really the truth is you scared of six.
I don't know, man. I'm just here to listen to the music.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
I'm just here to listen.
Your bodyguard put in some work on the flute. Now you wanna go and inherit the shit. Don't talk to the boy about comparison shit. Or come to the boy on some arrogant
Yo.
Shit. The weapons we got is some terrorist
Yo.
Shit. Like TV producers, we airing the
Yo.
Shit. She asking for bread for her parents and shit. I told her I don't got no cash and she said she could wait on a rack on some Arabic shit.
I'm a
million to stare at the shit. My dick just got hard cause a wire just hit. My schedule's out, come spin us for real. Man, fuck all that spinning the narrative shit.
Damn.
I'm not gonna change that I bought from your boss. Oh. Give a fuck about all of that heritage shit. Since we not around, the members done hung up the Louis. They not even wearing this shit.
Oh.
I melt down the shit from the chain. Wait.
Dog. Come on, bro.
Man, fuck all that spinning the narrative shit. I melt down the chains that I bought from your boss. Give a fuck about all of that heritage shit.
This nigga. Because you know he bought Pusha T. Pharrell's, like, some of his jewelry and stuff.
Oh. We was just talking about it in the music video.
Yeah. Oh. This nigga is mega petty, bro. This nigga said, I bought your boss jewelry. I melted down. Fuck all that heritage shit. Damn. That's, once again, bro, that nigga's on a different level of petty, bro. Like, he will never let this go, bro. This nigga's out here buying this nigga's boss and friend's jewelry just to melt that shit down, nigga. I don't give a fuck about this shit, nigga.
I don't know how you get more savage than this,
bro.
But he doing it.
He. Wow. Sheesh.
I hope that's not why it's called meltdown.
I think.
Travis, come on and come be the piece.
My schedule was out, come spin us for real. Man, fuck all that spinning the narrative shit. I melt down the chains that I bought from your boss. Give a fuck about all of that heritage Ooh. Shit. Since V not around, the members done hung up the Louis. They not even wearing this Ooh. Shit. Don't come to the boy about repairing some shit. Don't come to the boy about sparing some shit. You lucky that Vogue was suing, cause I would have been with the Wassers in Paris.
Damn.
Is you fucking crazy?
That's a nap for me, bro.
And they scared of the seven. After 1-3, then we turn it
back. Hey! And they scared of the seven. After the 1-3, we turn up 11.
Yeah, yo. I like that. That was tough.
Let's go.
That was tough. This is an ad, bro. This is an ad.
That's an ad off that. Yeah, you feel me?
This is an ad, bro. This is
Come on, man.
Best track so far.
On some Houston sh.
I fucks with this.
You feel me?
Fuck with this.
Is you fucking crazy?
Right?
and they scared of the seven. The 1-3, then we turn up 11. Keep the shit open like 7-11.
Yeah.
We at the house, I got 7-11.
Yeah.
They think I'm satanic, I keep me a room. The shorty, a therapist, Papa and Sid. She ushered my way, then she started confessing. I know it's at stake, I'm screaming free Jeffrey. Connect, collect calls right off of the celly. Gave her the blues, not talking about
baby.
Don't keep it sincere, I go back and
that's how my belly.
Yeah.
Juice now, it's heavy. Always on tea time, been ready. Yeah. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? Rapping the cheese, wrap around me cause I'm got property. Chocolate AP and chocolate the V's. Got the Willy Wonka factory. Burn that athlete like his calories. Find another flame out as me. Bitch, bitch.
This fucking beat. Jeez, bro. Yeah.
Is you fucking crazy? 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 I'm in the Texas boys and ran it up a couple men.
Yo.
Swinging in the pickup truck. The baby fuck with
some. Hey.
Fuck a nigga.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Swinging in the pickup truck. That nigga, Mercedes.
That nigga was definitely in a Mercedes at some point. Hey, man.
He feel offended.
Hey, man. What are you doing, bro?
And that's when I took your person.
This took a hard time.
I'm just not going to say this part.
Yeah, come on. Fuck Mercedes. I'm going to jam this to you every time.
Wow.
Yeah.
Back in my old days. Now I let the chains and you gotta took yours, maybe took it. Niggas talking Scarface, I'm not in real life. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? Man, the club ain't been the same since we lost
Mercedes. Oh, rest in peace, Mercedes Moore, man.
Yeah, for sure.
We outside with
rest in peace.
So you need to them boys rolling all brown like they whipping gravy. Make a circus outside like it's Barnes Bailey. Ricky hanging on my side, it's like it's really hanging. She move her panties to the side, she want it raw and faded. Huh?
Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? That's what you gotta say, huh?
Is you fucking crazy?
Raw?
Is you fucking, is you fucking, is you fucking
crazy? All right, then.
You know,
exactly
most niggas, is you fucking crazy? And they ended off with the acoustics? Nah, bro, that shit went hard, bro.
Y'all melted down.
Nah, that shit fucking went hard, bro. What? So far, favorite track on here, Meltdown, bro. That's definitely going to be on repeat.
They melted down, for
they
sure.
Definitely melted it down.
And it's play it all the way through. You know, even the Mercedes part, even though you're in the Mercedes.
But you in one. That's crazy, man.
Drake went crazy on that one, man.
For sure.
Put a light crazy on it. I wonder where this go, because, you know, Pusha don't be ducking those shots, so.
We'll see. We'll see if Pusha say anything. We'll see.
But, allegedly. So we're going to get into number 8 right now. Fiend featuring Playboi Carti.
All right. Let's see, man. That's a tough track to follow up.
Yeah, it is.
Hopefully I can.
Just come outside for the night.
Yeah.
Take your time. Get your light.
Uh-oh. Geeking.
Hold on now, you have to put some respect on. You have to put some respect on this one.
Okay.
This one might.
All right.
This is nice.
Okay. Call me on the hook. Fiend, that's where he fits right there.
Yes.
He fits right there. That's perfect.
Let him stay where he is.
Yeah.
Repeating the same thing over and over.
Yeah, I'm with it. I'm here.
The career's more at stake when you in your prime. Fuck that paper, baby, my face on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind.
Yeah.
It's like always, they just want a peace of mind.
Focus
on the future, never on right now.
Dog, that was a bar.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna hold you. peace of mind. The peace of mind, yeah. You know, play on words.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, I always just want a peace of mind. Feel me?
Right, this one's coming with it, bro. Right, coming with it.
Doing, man.
Coming with it, bro.
Recover from Modern Jam, bro.
Yeah.
I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind. It's like always, they just want a peace of mind. I've been focused on the future, never on right now. But I'm sipping out kombucha, either pink or brown.
Yeah.
I'm the one that introduced you to the you right now.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
This is nice, bro. I'll fuck some this one. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
He's coming out. Ladies and gentlemen.
He changed up his voice again.
Like I'm on team. Shout out, fucking your friend.
Okay.
Going crazy. Shot. Having any deep in. She not innocent. She's trying to go.
Wow, he's not doing the baby voice no more as much. I can understand what he was saying. I did. I was able to at least understand he was saying words. I was able to understand what he was saying before.
Before
he was doing it, rah, and all the other noises. When he actually started, at first I was like, "Is this a different nigga?"
He not two.
He using now. His normal voice.
He went from 2 to 4.
Oh, okay.
It was gibberish. Now he starting to be able to understand those words. I get it.
Oh man,
you got a 3-year-old.
Oh shit.
I just been hustling my hoes. I just been tripping my hoes. This whole nother level shot. I got these hoes on their toes. I put the bitch on the road. She tryna fuck on the hoes. I got this hoe with me. She tryna show me something. I got flows for days. Niggas ain't on nothing. Me and my brother like me. You know we on one.
He definitely sounds like a little Young Thug right here.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Young Thug, I got you.
All the love.
Yeah, he definitely sounded like, and he said slat, slat. Yeah, he definitely sounded like Young Thug right here. That's
Playboy Thug.
Playboy. He holding it down because Thug can't do shit right now. That nigga cannot get out. So there we go, Playboy Cardi.
Me. Can't get the cold up. These niggas acting like they know it. Double OK, the shit we told us. Switch out the bag, these niggas get rolled up. Everything hit. Everything.
Bing, bing. All right, damn. He just lost it at the end.
Sound like a fiend.
But that shit went hard. I ain't gonna hold you.
I wish I could see them in the studio making tracks like that.
That, bro, I bet they were rocking. Because this, I can see this at a concert. Boys are going to go crazy.
Oh, Fiend?
Yeah, boys is going. People love Playboy Cardi and Travis and this shit. Nah. Niggas going to be in this just mosh pitting and everything, bro. Jeez. Woo!
It's going to be crazy.
Yeah, this one, I like this one. Fucks with it. Fiend, man.
Fiend, yeah. And we're not fiends.
Nah, for sure. Next one. Del Risto?
Echoes featuring Beyonce.
All right, man. This is going to be interesting.
Number 9. Got Beyonce on feature? The track?
Okay. All right. We'll see what he brings to it. What
one
she brings to it, too.
One time. Double H time.
Let's see how this sounds. Because I know she's going to bring the vocals. Are we going with our runway bag? Yep. Maybe. Okay, yeah, we...
Aliens in escrow.
Mm.
Bulletproof the whole thing.
the dress code.
Okay, B.
Step into the ballroom. So hard to let go. Things that never give life. I can see the echoes.
Right through the thunder. Trying to see some more.
It's the echoes that I wait for. It's the echoes.
Right, can I do this stuff?
I knew the vocals were coming.
Runway.
Definitely runway.
Walking on the numbers.
Yep, I mean, this definitely for the runway.
Trying to groove. Ross like, let's see it with a Gucci suit. And some Black Forces. Okay.
The hype we made is paranormal. We shake and wake up the paranoia. Won't let it destroy you. Won't let it annoy you. I'm trying to enjoy you in front of the moon.
I would have wanted to hear them two together on a regular track before the runway vibe.
Mm-hmm.
But it's definitely like a fashion style type. I can hear this at those parties.
Yeah.
Maybe having the gala or something.
Yeah, for sure. Vocals though. James Blake, rep for this too, or one of the writers.
Mike Dean.
Nah, definitely runway vibes. I like the vocals on it. I ain't gonna hold you. Beyonce's vocals were
As
I expected. Not something I would probably jam in a whip, but it's still it has a place in
the
certain setting, you know what I'm saying? So I definitely do see this.
I said the world.
It definitely has a place in the world, but in a certain setting, yeah.
I'm skipping it.
What?
I'm skipping it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's not something I would be jamming at the crib or in the car or anything like that, but I can appreciate the vocals. So I'll leave it at that.
All right. I know. Question mark.
All right.
Number 10.
Let's see what he knows, man.
I know.
I don't know.
Because that's why you got to say it, you know.
I know. Mean? Oh, yeah. Like
I know. I it's not like I know. It's more I know. All right, let's go.
Sometimes
tell me is you still love me? It's 5 a.m. I'm drunk right now. Tell me can we still fuck?
Oh,
101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me am I still I'm telling you just how I feel right now. You say it's just the drugs, and I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. I lied to you way before, before, before I had you right in some wounds. Then again, I can be drunk. Baby, I don't wanna sound righteous. Yeah. I got 20 bitches sucking like bisons. I just any mini money roller dicens. I pick
like bisons.
She ain't even really my type in out here. She been losing herself to the night shift. She been losing herself and I guess. Oh girl, yeah, I get it. Yeah. And you've been fighting for your shot and you've been searching for your spot. Girl, I get it. Yeah. Girl, I fit it. Yeah. Oh, you think you got your groove? Or you want someone like you? Tell me is you still love? It's 5 a.m. and I'm drunk right now. Tell me, can we still fuck? 101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me, am I still? I'm telling you just how I feel right now. You say it's just the drugs, and I know, I know.
He says it's just the drugs, I know.
I know, I know, I know. I lied to you way before.
How they feeling?
Before,
before
I had you right in some
rooms. And I like some money tonight.
And again, I can be drunk. Mommy, I know it's 2 a.m. No stress. Take 3, that bullshit kick in. And 30, you feel your best. I turn my whole spot to crucial. It's crucial the way I left. Upstairs is like a lure. A little bit just be the best. I'm looking at her when her starting to turn into you. Now you starting to fuck up my mind. Is it you? Is it her? We probably trapped to the birds. F29 is my address in case you ain't heard. It's flooding upstairs, it's elite. I don't make it squeak, make it squeak. I make this shit beat. Bon appetit when I'm feeding. Slipping and slide through the streets. It takes a Venice, especially in this cabaret Jeep. Engine make it hard to creep. Just leave the gate open. Through the side door, I'm a creep. Are you by the Terrell? And all the kids downstairs asleep. And are you obsessed by yourself? A minute from now, is it some room for me? Baby, do tell, do tell. Tell me, is you still love? It's 5 a.m. and I'm drunk right now. Tell me, can we still fuck? 101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me, am I still? I'm telling you just how I feel right now. You say it's just the drugs, and I know,
I know, I know,
I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. I lied to you way before,
before,
before I had you right in some wounds. But then again, I can be drunk.
Could be drunk at the end of the day.
I fucks with this one.
It's cool.
I like this one.
Skipped?
You skipping this one?
No, no, I'm saying. It depends on how I feel. I got to listen to it in the car because right now I was just like,
I rock with that one. I like that one.
Start getting tired.
Start getting tired.
I know, right?
You stupid.
I know.
All right, Topia Twins. What's your Rob?
Topia Twins?
Topia. Topia. You got to say it like that, I guess.
So why you ain't say Utopia?
Touche. But right here, it just sounds better. Topia. Topia Twins or Topia.
He be creating his own.
Topia Twins featuring Rob 49 and 21 Savage.
Hey, Rob 49, he was on XXL, right?
I believe.
I remember that name.
I believe so, yeah.
Rob 49?
Yeah, I believe so.
All right, so it's a big one to be rocking with 21. I mean, 21 and Travis.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's listen. Number 11.
Let's do it.
Twin bitches. Twin bitches. Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski.
Yeah. Oh.
Twin bitches. Twin bitches. Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski.
Yeah, it's so hard to hide. I'm a dog, nigga. I make a mistake and short. Where I shoot my shot at all these hoes, I fuck my shoulder up. Travis, what if they twins and they Siamese, but they won't fuck us both? I wish she wanted suck her toes. I'm trying to make her come. Told her throw it back.
Yep, this is Rob.
Yep, this is
it's Rob, all right.
If we was confused, we know now. God.
Alright, man.
Yeah, you go back with this stuff again.
All these hoes, I fuck my shoulder up. Travis, what if they twins and they Siamese, but they won't fuck us both? Buy what she want and suck her toes. I'm trying to make her come. Told her throw it back and put that pussy on me.
Told her sit it on his dick. I took the glizzy on me. And you know this life been busy, man. I'm busy.
Wait, what? Maybe I heard that wrong. I'm gonna listen to that one more time.
Back and put that pussy on me.
Not this part.
Told her sit it on his dick. I took the glizzy on me. And you know this life.
I said sit it on this. I took the glizzy on me. I don't know, man. That's pretty straightforward what he said. I heard 21 carry, man. I'm trying to get the 21's verse, man.
You took the glizzy on you? Maybe you referring into
something. I think he is. Like, I guess.
Sit it on his dick. I took the glizzy on me. And you know this life been busy, man. I'm busy on me. And I come through, throw a pack. She never leave me lonely. Yeah, I can't do no cuddles. Can't stay till the morning. She an angel in the streets, a demon undercover. Loud and shorty.
Yeah.
I hate her. Fuck her like I love her.
I be stunned like my dad. I'm from New Orleans Project. Yeah.
Sitting sideways with a drink while I think. Bitches get cold in the summer, keep a meat. Tell me what you doing for. Ben, I think. Another nigga do it for before you blink. Highway moving right behind me, a fleet. If she get too annoying, find a beach. Twin bitches, twin bitches. Twin bitches hopping up a jet ski.
Twin bitches, twin drapes. Twin Glock, twin jets. Try the planes, I don't ride props. Slow stroke, yeah. Front of back, I've been drinking WAP. X-rays, CAT scans, nigga ask my op. 10 bad bitches in the studio, they all props. Treat them niggas like rhythmic radio, they all pop. Should've got some lipo, she got shots, now her ass drop. Slime sitting in the cell, I bet he coming home like pop.
Oh God.
She give me wet mouth, I need a mop. I don't want that clean hair, little bitch, I want that slop.
21.
She can't bring her phone, ain't no giving out my drop. Rocking Land Vans when I step on niggas' blocks.
Oh God.
Need a dealer license, all these cars I done cop. They keep looking for a head, but it's going down like drop.
It's going down like drop.
Need a rock. Yeah. Amazon Prime, give me 2 days, I bet he drop.
This is why I fucked with 21, bro.
21 will come and lighten up the track and do what he needs to do.
I
bro.
See what people say. This nigga carried this track, bro. He carried. That was great. It just sucks. I gotta wait 2 minutes and 1 second to get to it, unfortunately. So
it's a little earlier than that.
Well, no, it's a little early, but you gotta sift through the random non-rhyming schemes. Just, oh man, I wish he would have started.
Amazon Prime, give me 2 days, I bet he dropped.
Yeah.
Sitting sideways with a drink while I think. Bitches get cold in the summer, keep a meat. Tell me what you're doing for. Ben, I think another nigga do it for before you blink.
This is true. That's probably the realest one line in here.
It's a tweet or X.
An X. It's still a tweet. It's still Twitter.
Twin bitches. Twin bitches hopping up and just.
Chicken.
It's not electric, this shit gassed up. Can you catch it? The Virgil Jetski 101-150, check the leverage. Got two twins, they top tier, that's my favorite fetish. Deep in the throat till she tear, I'm a favorite beverage. Ran out of time, made 10 APs, man, I can't retire. Been on the road collecting rubber bands to match a tire. I got the vision, ain't no dipping in that ayahuasca. This shit get thicker than a bitch with stripes, unless you tell. Hey, twin, call her twin, I'm in town now. London bitch, she wanna leave.
You there for the ad-libs?
Asked it. When she walk it, got his own surround sound. Yeah. And she tryna ride me like a wave, I'm a drown. She say she like the way the soul chop it, make her bounce. She from the west, but when she with me, she from down south. Flew in the town, I took hotel, but to the townhouse. I send the drop, they hit the drop, we brought the drivers out. Oh, sitting sideways with a drink while I think. Bitches get cold in the summer, keep a meat. Tell me what you do for. Ben, I think. Another nigga do it for before you blink.
Oh,
highway moving right behind me, a fleet. If she get too annoying, find a beach. Twin bitches, twin bitches.
I think that's Don Toliver
on the back. Screaming?
Yeah, on the back vocals. I think that may be Don Toliver.
Mm.
Yeah, yeah. On that part and stuff. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Because I was hearing a chicken in the back. Or maybe it was me.
Ah, man, this could have been a better track. The beginning definitely
throws you off a little
bit. Towards the end, it definitely picks up. So
another half track?
That's an unfortunate situation there.
So all right, number 12, Circus Maximus. Featuring The Weeknd and Sway Lee.
All right. That's interesting. Very interesting combination. Let's see, man.
All right, number 12.
Unreal, what is this? God done gave me strength. Are these the front row seats?
Is this Sway Lee?
Mm-hmm.
We'll have our
final moment. Or Lee Sway? All right. I felt it.
Yeah.
I did. I didn't want it to be true. I was like, don't do it. And then the beat drop.
Hey, man. Let's see. Let's see. Give it a fair chance. Yeah, it got that. All right, we're coming down with the latest fall season dresses.
Clothing by Bugatti. I know we never had this one before, but
Bugatti.
They're stepping into the clothing industry in 2023.
I see.
I know it's gonna be expensive. Everything is a 101.
Facts.
I hear you have to know someone in order to buy the clothes.
Facts.
There's no store you could just get in.
Mm-mm. Definitely give me some Kanye vibes too. Kanye would love to be like, I can see him on a track like this. With all the extra stuff on the back. I wonder if you're gonna switch it up at the back end.
Thanks.
Function. Woo!
I'm waiting on a let go.
All right. He should have been on the track with Beyonce and
Yeah, that would have been cool.
With the echo stuff.
Mm-hmm. Great vocals by The Weeknd, as expected. Really? Sway Lee really didn't do too much except at the beginning.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely on the runway vibes.
Yeah, because I was damn near a minute left of
beat. Yep.
Yeah, I'm skipping that one.
For sure. No.
Number 13.
Not for me.
Parasail featuring
Young Lean and Dave Chappelle. Huh. Okay. Very interesting. I want to see what this is about. Maybe he has some audio from Dave.
You know.
I stand tall.
I thought you were about to start singing.
Fall. I get up. I fall. I get up.
Mm.
I fall.
By Donnie McClurkin.
I get up.
Facts.
I stand tall. I stand tall.
Ryan Parasail.
rolling through the grass, shading on the trees, looking through a glass, watching by the bushes, waiting on a breeze. You is all I need. Water moving fast, watching memories, trying to make it last.
Where's the take a swole, we gon' swole, we gon' ride clean, we gon' shake off the mother lie, we gon' lie, we gon' rock show, we gon' pop, we gon' rock
eye. Success comes so easy for you.
Parasail, rolling through the grass, shaded under the trees, looking through a glass, watching by the bushes, waiting on you. I forgive myself. I choose to feel free.
Bars.
And I will love everything that I fight for forever.
I like the message.
Yeah, it's a dope message. It's one of them like vibe tracks.
All right. That's something I'm bumping the whip, but yeah, like you were saying, it's more of a Yeah, this, I mean,
not like something I'll bump it with, but.
I like the vibes of it. I like the message. I like the way it sounded sonically and stuff like that. But
that's where I was Tom last time hearing that song.
Nah, man. If I happen to catch it, I don't know. Where would this be played at?
That's Shuffle. Come on. Whoa, Parasail.
Yeah, nah.
Come on, land.
It's not a bad track, but it's not something I would
baby.
Just be like, yeah, put on that Parasail, bro. From you.
Bet.
All right, man. Next one. Schizo. Featuring my boy Jeffrey.
You feel me?
All right, see what he's talking about, man.
Yeah. Damn, 6 minutes.
God damn.
Of greatness?
Maybe. We're about to see.
I move at night when they really can't see me. I made it back last time, but it ain't last time. I got so much around the house, I had to hide mine. Throw it all before I hit the door. She dropped them at the clothes off. I thought it was a set of watching. I can doze off. The dogs out the kennel watching with the scope off.
Yeah, yeah.
Talk, watch you burn your soul off. I took them out of office. Now they work for me now. I took out the background. She played the lead now.
Took out the background. She lead now.
I got so much around the house, I had to hide mine. Bling, bling, I get a rush every time I see some diamonds. She hit it up, she gon' bounce it like a trampoline. Keep up with swag, she be fresher than a man again. All type of bad.
It's that young thug.
Me your puzzle, Patty Philippe. Keep it right there with my postal. I've been jumping out the gym with no joints on. She been all above the rim on her torso. Cuts, diamonds, I got plenty. Lift it up, add that like me. Rolls, rush, big old truck, I'm in it. Bouncing around like he won't smoke, I'm a chillin' it. Tall hair long, she Jamaica. And she trying to rage in the bedroom. And she got a rollie on her leg too. And it's plain gold, it's a spade. Coco Chanel for reals on the toes. I got white folk money in my nail with no gold. Rose gold teeth and rose gold rims on my rose.
Yo, now that was a tough that was a tough verse. I got so much around the house I had to hide mine. I'm moving night when they really can't see me. I ran it back last time, but it ain't last time. I got so much around the house I had to hide mine.
I figured it was gonna be some type of switch up, because that's a long time
to for, keep that same cadence. So
definitely felt like it was gonna be a switch up, but like a two-parter.
All right.
Kevin Hart. Right down, right down, right. Without going deep, Shakespeare took the squad, brought the play right. Hold on. Got the vision and I made that clear. Up from two till it's two, running plays like the Tennessee kid. I'm the one, that's why they trying to hurt the kid. I'm the one, JH, with the braids, with the lights, with the eye, gonna smoke, but I can't stay away. See this life, man, I can't stay away. Find a vice, man, I can't stay away. Find it hard, why I can't play. Seen that top 10 pin list, I don't even know how they could pin this. Knowing that I'm the human Pinterest. Need true love, but I know true love. Like a friendship, but even Titanic got it ending. I rock the boat with ice so expensive. Hair long, not no extensions. Money long, shit is extended. She need me now, she need me a penny. I said you need me now, I ain't finished. Huh? Oh, another, okay.
I said you need me now. I said you need me now.
Hold on.
You need me.
Schizo.
Mm-hmm.
See
you. Yeah.
Change it again.
Stick to the code, binary like eyes and nose. I'm too exposed, I gotta keep curtains closed. Her body bold, she hid it behind the clothes. I'm in Cabo, I'm hitting his adios. Trying to balance all these up and downs, but I keep popping lows. Man, it is what it is, that's just how it goes. Recession, I just kept progressing, finally find the flow.
Yeah.
If the answer's down there with the devil, I may never know. My dog just got freed out the precinct. Hit it in my bag, let's hit Turks for the weekend. Why did I pop two out of that whole pack, dog? I'm tweaking. Baby girl, come suck, keep me up, ain't no sleeping. Ooh, she gon' let me beat that body up like we beefing. Better yet, she vegan. Better yet, she tweaking. Yeah, 6 a.m. that hit my alarm clock. Yeah. You see the vision, this shit nonstop. Gotta keep my palms hot. Got long horns in my backyard, bitch, I'm a lone star. The drop, talking with the top, I cut the dome. Part my brody, keep a stainless. This still ain't no chrome hot.
Yeah.
I cut some off, I had to better myself. It's the odds, I bet on myself.
Hello, T.
Givens before Thanksgiving, thanks to my health. Too many flaws trying to generate wealth. Man, it's how you go broke and lose bros and lose hope in this shit.
Yeah.
I was thinking that we both could be rich. I guess it's one sided. Crazy, I didn't let her talk shit and got no try.
Yeah.
Oh, bitch, I got yay over Biden. I like
this
shit.
Dog.
No typing. I go from overlook to these niggas is overbite. I'm in their ear, I'm enticing.
Yeah.
You ain't gotta take it from me, I'm advising.
Dog, that was dog, cold, that was tough.
That was 6 minutes of heat. I ain't gonna hold you.
It was.
Switching up the beat so many times, bro. Ended off with this one. This is tough, man. This is tough, bro. I fucked with this one.
Yeah. Come on, Ross. Come on.
Here we go.
Got 2 seconds. Come on. Say we enticing, no fighting.
Yeah.
We in the air, me and Ross flighting.
Yeah.
No club, no scrubs.
Yeah.
Best homies, call us Dubs. Yeah. Let's keep going. Yeah.
This is
we
tough.
Like the Nile River. We keep flowing.
Yeah. This was tough, bro. This was Schizo. I like it, man.
We were scared because it was 6 minutes.
Six minutes.
You know,
how can you stretch out a track? Well,
you never know which thug you're going to get.
And Young Thug delivered on this feature. He definitely for delivered, sure, man. So, this was a good one.
Got me hype again. So we're number 15, Lost Forever featuring West Side Gun.
All right.
Let's
see, man.
Have you ever been lost?
Uh-oh.
If he rapping, bro.
Have you ever been lost?
Going with a sample.
Lost on islands, driven in boat cars. Just bring your girl, feel like she both eyes.
Damn.
Young black nigga worked at the oceans. So how we here, trapped on the ocean. About to go up a level of disrespectful. I'm just one chain away from going heavy metal. I'm just one angel away from blocking out the devil. Just one mountain away from meeting all my rebels. Too much power, too many hours. All in a day, I sent the flowers. Ain't talking roses, I'm talking milder. Ask if she ha ha ha, I wouldn't doubt it. Took her through the hills at noon. She
felt the
baby.
girl thinks she in Honolulu. Don't you know you in the Afalu? How many chickens fit in the coop? Wonderful, she don't want to live. She jump up, bounce back like trampoline.
Hey yo, whip the cocaine to the pop bus. You was on the porch, I was locked up. Two-tone Maybach truck with the Maxwell. Thinking nigga shot something. Put it to your face, watch some more fucking blow. Daytona, different color face on the road. Sitting on his head, he be dead by the morning. I could get 30 for the stove. Dior trench shit, head to the flow. Dior goggles, I ain't playing with your rose. Out on South Beach with the poles in the road.
Yo.
Fashion week, I'ma shrimp two bitches. Running round drum, make a nigga go get it. John Lord Sullivan, bucket while we drilling. Had to sneak my new Glock up in Linux. Free slide grill, got Wayne pay digits. Socks Burberry, dick sucks on a visit.
First one to pop, first to earn the strike. Three strikes in, 25 to light. Hyping up the building, hyping up the site. Whip got the wings of angel kit. I've been wanting shit my whole life, but then pray for it. She want me to come in the insides, but I can't get. She want the whole dub dub E, but I ain't convinced. Never
mind. Dub dub E, but I
dub dub E dub, but I ain't convinced.
Yeah, yeah. She want the dub dub E. Alright. She want me to come to the house.
She want the whole dub dub E.
I ain't convinced. That's, I like that. That was a nice wrestling bar.
I'm gonna have to use that.
A dub,
dub, dub, dub.
That was tough. That was tough. That was tough.
She want me to come in the insides, but I can't kick it. She want the whole dub, dub, E, but I ain't convinced. Never met her. She, but she met Shaq. She don't need a prince. Took her off the over to the D. She ain't take offense. Way we got it bouncing off the board.
If we break it down, he said he ain't convinced. Convince.
You stupid, bro.
I know that's a reach. He was calling Vince a con.
Nah, this is nice, bro. Just straight beat. Just straight raw beat, bro.
Oh yeah, bro. That one was pretty tough as well. All right. See, when he wanna go.
Yeah, he can definitely go, man.
Able to happen. All right, I'm 16. You can say this one because and yeah, you gotta say it how it's written.
Love.
Oh, that was damn.
Love. So mean.
Featuring Kid Cudi.
All right, man. Let's see what Kid Cudi has to bring to the table, man.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it. Damn, they just jump right in. What?
Think we back at the runway?
I don't know. We'll see.
With a little bit more pizzazz this time.
I don't know. We're about to find out. Got the alarms going.
I get it, love, they love me long time. I get it, love, they love me long time.
Oh, they love me.
I get it, love, they love me long time.
I get potential it, runway it, vibes.
Love, long time. Y'all feel like that?
Yep, runway.
They love the sky. They love out of this rock. They love in the jock. No Wi-Fi, we got spot and connected a block. Rolling through the club, we feeling the love. Rolling in my trees, the jock of my steez. Please, 500 degrees, nigga, who hotter than me? Yes. Y'all feel like that? Y'all feel like that? Y'all feel like that?
That's how y'all feel?
I guess so, nigga. I don't know. Why you yelling it?
Right.
Shit. Right. Relax, bro. Relax.
Cause I'm feeling
come and kick back with us. This is new religion.
Come right back.
With us. Tell me how you made love to a bachelor turned ambassador. Used to grow up in the back of us. Come take a ride with the realest, the last of us. We gonna make them Vogue bitches turn ratchet.
First Vogue bitches turn ratchet. Just
pass the activists because a nigga pass pacifist. Imagine my world of misogyny. Nigga, fuck a monogamy. Got a head tilt over the driver's seat.
Me, me. He flowing on his own, though.
I'm about this baby. Hold up. We gon' own the summer. Never, never stressing. No, we always hit the numbers. Cause we're always stressing, always cuffing different numbers. No, we tired of making shit. You know the streets don't make the plumbers. Drunk something, trying to find my keys. I find myself looking down at the stars that be. The stars align. Remember when was Ramadan? I try a line. I try some crime. I try to dime. But now it's time. Baby, now it's time. Na 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 na. Na 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 na, I get the love and they give me the dub. Like I get it, love me, long time. I get it, love, they love me, they love me, long time.
With the new Gucci boots.
Love me, long time. Some would say I get it, we love it.
A long time. Gucci and Black Air Force collab.
Yeah.
The night is young and the love in the air, hear me. Follow all the vibes of an epic city. Gambling with your life. Think about it, what it to your homie till the night. You don't want it with him. We raise our glasses, the madness, the tiny with the asses. Dancing in trances. Baby, since you ready, and we about to find out. To be mad at the good and found out, and we get it. Never lie, reach a fire on the mission. Any nigga looking now, but they didn't. Let me sip it to my mode, I'll sip on the nose. Smoking plenty with tequila, baby. Members of the rage, run away with it. Pass me making pairs, strong roll with it.
Yep.
I'm always dancing, no bullshit. To see a black guy on the job, yeah, I'm so winning.
Yep, that's definitely Runway. So we got multiple Runway tracks in
here. Nah, for sure.
This album was his experimentation, getting into that
fashion.
To that fashion Met music. Gala. Yeah.
All the other Runway shows and fashion shows.
Yeah. He definitely stepped into that bag. Yeah.
Number 17, K-pop.
I was liking the flow, though. Travis flow.
Nah,
when he was rapping. I was fucking with it, but it's just, once again, you got to kind of get through the, you know, all the sift through the the extra to get to the parts you may like. So, but all right, K-pop features Bad Bunny and The Weeknd. Holy, he got two mega stars on here.
The Weeknd's back.
All right, let's see, man. For
this track, hoping a whack.
I hope not, all bro. Because
K-pop.
Yeah, this is gonna be interesting, man. He may be trying to get into another bag with this one. Yeah, he trying to get into another bag with this one.
You fooled off one sip. Falling off of that, got grip. All around the trap, it hit. All around the map, you trip. Take it like 9 out of 10. Think they gon' find that again. Think I gotta bind that again. Behind the tent, I said I've been. Can't forget about that place we went. Right if you put that in my hand. Do you still pop them? Do you dance? Do you still drop some? No, you can't. I got a lot, but I still chance.
Oh, yep, he in his bag. Yeah, he trying to get international with it. Shout out to Bad Bunny, man. All right, G-Wagon, all right.
All right, so he said he's a player. You don't trust these hoes. I'm a player.
It's Bad Bunny, bro. Of course he a player, bro.
Try to translate for y'all.
Right.
Come on, do it one more time. Let me love a long time. You be playing with them chingadas. We're gonna slow the tempo down. You crazy. Yeah. Deadbeat. Come over here.
Ooh, it's cool.
Uno. One. Yeah. Come on, weekend. Let them know what day of the week it is.
Hey.
Don't call me Poppy.
Hey, this is a vibe, right? Ain't gonna hold
it. It is a vibe.
I fucks with this.
I'm playing this at the next family or function.
Nah, this is a nice little vibe. Get you moving and grooving. Hey, nah, this is tough. I like this one.
Get in my bag.
K-pop, man. I like that one, bro. That was a nice.
Did you say K-pop?
K-pop.
Oh, okay.
What?
K-pop.
Like the melding of the genres and the vibes here, man. Definitely.
K-pop.
I can see, you know, this going pretty big, like internationally and like, you know, other clubs and stuff like that. I can see this going big, bro. It's you gotta move, man. As soon as you hear it.
I can turn up to it.
Yeah, no, I like this one. That's a good one.
Couple drinks in you.
Yeah, no, that's a good one, man. Fucks with it.
All right, we got number 18.
Telekinesis.
Featuring SZA and Future. It's always those two.
Toxicness.
Both of them or just one?
I think both, yeah. Nah, yours, her last few songs on her last album.
I'm just trying to confirm what you're saying here.
I mean, one of her biggest songs was talking about having someone for the weekend. Like, I know you got a girl. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I got you for the weekend.
So she's like a sweet toxic.
Yeah, she's sweet toxic. Sweet. It's just still toxic, but niggas ain't gonna say no. But I have a girl. It don't matter. I'll see you Saturday.
All right. That's wild, bro. All right.
That's fucking wild.
Telekinesis. Let's go. All
right. It's too hard to fucking R&B,
bitch, and that shit happened. That is the most random shit to say in the beginning of a song.
It's Future, bro.
Used to want an F and R&B B. Then that happened.
It's Future. What are we surprised?
Bro, we 5 seconds in.
Dress it up to make it real for me. He said that at the beginning of a track and proceeded, whatever that fucking means. So it's Future. He wanted to smash an R&B chick and he finally did. All right.
Makes sense.
Thanks, bro.
Tell us your experience.
It did. All right, cool. Used to want to be rich, and it finally happened. These are his aspirations, all right?
I could have took the pain and I could have went outside. Street stepped in and raised me, but I ain't have my daddy. Niggas trying to clone me, run out with my sweat. For selling cocoa, got Chanel on my jet. Shorty give me mop with the less it don't last.
Yeah.
Taking more drugs all alone in a mansion. Walking around tweaking with that yop in my hands. Just another pro code, just preaching for these bands. And I know I'm due for $1 billion advance.
I can see the future, I can see the future. I can see the future, it's looking like we level through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal. Won't you take the wheel and I recline and I sit still. Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? You know the future of the bounce. Do you like the way it sounds? Hey, I can hear that so loud. I can hear the crowd so loud. I can
see the future. Robin Wolf and Storm and some troopers. Riding through the shit, and shit is stupid. Skywalking around like I'm Luca.
Skywalking around like I'm Bruce.
Super mobbing with my angels, dodging Lucifer. Seeing every angle, I can see through ya. Yeah, I can see the future. It's looking like we level through the sky. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal righteousness. Won't you take the wheel? I recline in our sisters. Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? Sound. You know the future of the bounce.
So much money to my skin peel. Cherry red beans like the real pill. My bro cook up dope, it take real skill. Show my bitch where my hoe ain't got no chill. You eat again to money or you gossip. She chose her, put on stroke, now she lottery. Places I thought I'd never go, I found models in. I hear the demons clear when they callin'. Lights on the earth, so I had to name myself a planet. Automatic dead when you going against my family. Few breakups, my public, I just bought another bed. Bitch knew I was toxic when she met me, I was a savage. High in the hills, trying to avoid any man.
So he said, you knew what you signed up for.
Yeah. Period, it's just like we imagine. Only selling for this high tech, cause I ain't got the activists. I'm trying to be modest. Sound like I'm bragging. Cartier, my friends. All because my fame. Bitch says she ashamed to love me in public. Rather go private. Count so much money to my skin peel. Cherry red beans like the real pimp. My bro cook up dope. It take real skill. Show my bitch where my hoe ain't got no chill. You eat again to money or you gossip. She told her put on stroke. Now she flattering.
I can see the future, it's looking like we level through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal justice. Won't you take the wheel and I recline in our sisters. Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds?
I can get it now, don't you? You can see the future is a sparkle in your eye when you wall up on my thigh, can't let you. Niggas playing my demise, I got murder on my mind, I got money on the line, I can't lose. If I try, let no bitch break my stride. Chosen, I'm gonna bet on me, chosen on my shit and teeth, frozen, I can't feel no heat, diamonds dancing on me. You started first, man, you fell out of pocket, you fucked that girl that you met at the party. I got some new niggas down in the lobby. How can I sleep with you? I'll catch your body. I still wanna be with you. Trust me, I know that's insane. I'd rather fuck on you than fuck on lames. I did some shit in Berlin, I'm all day. We both ain't shit and it's working for me.
Told you what I say. Yeah. I told you.
I can see the future. I can see the future.
You saw the feature.
I told you.
You saw the feature.
I don't make what. I told you.
What are we talking about? Both gonna be toxic.
There we go.
We're gonna love it. They always put them on the tracks together.
Hey man, well, I told you. It's just
toxic be toxic.
Yeah. And there we go.
Nah, that was a vibe.
It definitely was a vibe.
SZA did a thing.
All right, man.
Her toxic thing.
The last track. Till Further Notice, featuring James Blake, and another 21 Savage feature, man.
21.
Let's see what
last track of the album.
Yeah, let's see how he ends off the album here, man.
If y'all been enjoying it, man, make sure you run up them likes, start commenting what you think and your thoughts, and let's get into it.
Let's do this thing.
Till Further Notice.
Till Further Notice.
Where will you go now that you're done with me? Where will you go now that you're done with me? I don't blame you. You should be done with me.
I should.
Don't blame you. You should be done.
Yeah.
Why would you even talk about? Come off in the heat. We don't have to lie. We don't have to lie right here. And it's alright. I should have waited somehow. I shouldn't have pushed so hard. I always push too hard. And now it's just a blackout.
Always told me put yourself first. I don't really fall in love with women, man, cause love hurt. I hit a couple broads, I can't lie, I put my dick first. Now you running around playing payback and that shit hurt. I should've treated you better. Used to deal with lames till she ran into a stepper. Big dog, savage, I'm a zone 6 rapper. Niggas throwing salt, but the Draco came with pepper. She said we ain't going nowhere cause all I do is sex her. Never knew that I had to propose. I was fine with you being one of my hoes. Show. She said she seen us being somebody gold. What are those? I thought about giving you the key to my heart, but it's froze.
Okay, 21.
Nah, 21 been doing this thing on this album, bro.
The album tracks.
Yeah.
Utopia,
man, we finally checked it out. There are a lot of tracks on here that I feel like, honestly, I wish they would trim down some of the parts, because some of the best parts are like in the middle or towards the end of the actual track for me personally. So I feel like if they were cut down, it would be a lot more ads for me.
Schizo, he floated, bro. He floated.
Rapping, oh yeah, nah. Schizo's definitely
one of my favorites.
Definitely one. I'm definitely looking forward to listening to again. Mm-hmm. One of my other favorite ones is Meltdown, and I like Thank God the winning started off. That one's a pretty good one too. But if I had to, you know, give it my honest rating on a scale of 1 to 10, just off the first listen alone, I'm gonna probably give this a 6.5. Okay. I'm gonna give this a 6.5 only because, like, a lot of the songs on here, a lot of them I feel like are a little bit too long, and there's a lot of them where I would have to skip around to get to the my favorite part of it.
Yeah.
And to me, it's like it kind of defeats the purpose if I gotta skip a minute or two into the track. Sonically, it sounds good, but yeah, I just feel like for me personally, just off first listen, I'm gonna give it like a 6.5. Or whatnot, maybe. Yeah, I'm giving like 6.5, close to a 7, 6.5. So that's me personally.
Because I'm probably 10 out of 8, 9 out of 19.
Mm-hmm.
I can give it a strong 9 out of 19.
Yeah, that's
that technically would be less than.
Yeah, it's like half the hour. Yeah, that's half the hour. Yeah,
like,
so
that'd be like a 4.8 or something.
Yeah. So.
But I rock with you, fam. So I'm gonna do 6 point. I'll do 6 point.
What? 6 point what? You ain't say nothing.
I'm thinking. The point matters.
The point matters. 6.5 for me, man.
I'll give it 6.8.
6.8? 6.8 out of 10.
6.893.
You stupid. Like I said, there's some really good tracks on here, and there's a lot of good stuff on here. It's just you got to kind of sift through some of the extra stuff, and then you can tell a lot of the tracks, they were mainly made for like runway type music. You know, I can't see myself just jamming some of those tracks or whatnot, but definitely still worth a listen for sure.
Yeah, I like albums where you can just play it and there's less skips.
Yeah. This one for me definitely has a few skips.
The least the skips, the better the album to me.
For sure, and
I'm skipping quite a few times.
Yeah,
not only the runway tracks, but some of the non-runway ones are still kind of like,
yeah,
all right, it's like drawn out a little bit. I definitely heard the Kanye influence this album. It was all up and through it.
Yeah, no, for
Kanye, Pharrell.
Yeah, yeah, no, it's definitely all up on this one. So
yeah, so definitely, that's what it is on our end. But still, an enjoyable album. I think I'm gonna just go through, and I'd like to go and do my own additions to the album, and then I just jam those songs.
Mm-hmm, for sure.
But yeah, so let us know what you think. You know how we gotta end it. What you want to do, Ross? You want to fiend it?
Yeah, we can do a fiend. Right, that's a tough one. I ain't gonna lie to you. Fiend is actually
that's where that point eight came from.
Yeah, fiend definitely had some. That shit was tough, man.
But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the project, man. Make sure you run up the likes and subscribe to the channel. Go support Travis Scott, man. His project just came out, man. So make sure y'all go run it up and turn up and keep on supporting us. You know, almost to 1 million. Y'all know what time it is. It's time to get us all the way to 1 million and beyond. Like Buzz Lightyear would say.
For sure.
If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen, I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me cause I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside they know they can't handle half of me.